I got something wrong with my head. That's the first thing to know.
I got threads in my head. I got threads in my head, man.
The hero of Motherless Brooklyn is this character, Lionel Essrog, an underdog outsider who works for a New York private eye.
Boys.
And when his boss is killed, who is his only friend in the world, he uncovers a grand corruption of a big political boss.
This town is run by Moses Randolph. He's going to seize every neighborhood that's not white.
It's the history of New York and America. It's all woven in there.
Those people are invisible. They don't exist.
The themes are very relatable and timely.
The city belongs to the people who live in it!
It makes you think about how governments treat their people, how people push back against their governments.
If I want to build highways, I'll punch through any damn neighborhood I want.
If you threaten his work, he will destroy you.
The cast on this was so exceptionally great, it would have been impossible without them.
I don't care about your affliction. What's your angle?
Let's just say an unfinished puzzle makes my head hurt.
The best thing you can ever do with anything you're working on is to try to make it resonate in the time you're living in. Then you've really done your job.
Is he above the law? Is that it?
No, I'm just ahead of it.